I don't think it's gonna be too much different versus here in Seattle. I had to do my job in Seattle, and when I get here, I'm gonna do my job, whatever that may be. But the technique and everything was the same in Seattle, so it wasn't. I'm not gonna be playing any different technique or anything like that. It's gonna be playing cover 3 man press. So